a targeted therapy drug, is a cancer treatment. These drugs have fewer side effects and keep cancer from growing and spreading with less harm to healthy cells. Targeted therapy drugs work in several ways. They find cancer cells, they destroy cancer cells directly, or they cut off the blood supply that tumors need to grow and survive. There are targeted therapies approved to treat many cancers. Others may be available through clinical trials. Taken as pills or injected into a vein, they are used alone or in combination with other treatments. These drugs are most effective against cancer subtypes that have certain biomarkers. A biomarker is a sign of disease or abnormal function that can be measured in your blood, tissue, or bodily fluid. In cancer, biomarkers can suggest the most effective treatments. Your doctor may order a test to learn about your biomarker information and if targeted therapy is an option for you. Testing positive for a biomarker doesn't guarantee a targeted therapy will work for you. Or they may work at first, then stop. To learn more, visit cancersupportcommunity.org/precision-medicine. For more information and for personalized support, call the Cancer Support Helpline at 1-888-793-9355.